All right, peeps. It's round three for Oz Supercross today in Wollongong. I just woke up. It's like 9 in the morning. Slept in a little bit. So weather looks good. Got some people out there golfing. Hotels, well, I don't know if they're hotels, apartments, I don't know, hotels, apartments, something, but yeah, golf course, and then the track is just, an alarm, the track is just literally right across the street from my hotel, so I'm gonna get ready, and then go to the coffee club and get some breakfast, and get the day started. Alright, so here we are, Wollongong race day. So the track crew, well, I don't know who did it, but I guess they brought in the wrong dirt, and they had to like take all the dirt that they brought out and bring in new dirt. So they got like a really late start. Like me, I left the track last night at like, I don't know, 9 o'clock. And they had one section, like, mostly built. It wasn't even finished. It wasn't even tracked in. But they had one section mostly built. And, like, the finish line landing. And that was it. And we raced today. So, they are still working. Here's the track. This, just on the other side of that hill is the ocean. And then, yeah, now I see that. Hopefully be a good day and see what happens.
What did you do last night?
Go for a coup.
You were out till 2 o'clock, right?
What do you mean? Well, 7:10. Huh? 7:10.
'Cause on Chandler.
Yeah, because he doesn't get in anyway. With this kind of he'll take
you
it.
Cut something fucking gay.
Gonna get some more swear at that.
What else does this vlog need, Tyson?
A couple of dildos.
Right.
Never seen anything like it.
What are you doing, Michael? Get away from there. Michael!
Hey, you want to sign into the Instagram? Can I give you mine on that?
Yeah. What are you eating, Leroy?
Just a crunchy, mate.
Nice.
You got your own dog page cut.
Yeah.
Dog lattes.
He's freaking awesome. He's getting all kinds of stuff.
Yeah, the worst shit.
What's the
That's
pass?
What you wanted. You said we gotta get some good shit.
What's the plan today, boss?
Can you get the fuck out of here?
You wanna know? Give the team a rundown. The plan is? What you
expect? He's gonna win, and if he doesn't, he goes home.
Right, if he wins, what's the plan?
He gets paid.
Is that all?
Or are we taking the paycheck to?
Tyson's like, yeah, have some Barocca. And he's like, what's Barocca? And he's like, what'd you say?
I don't know.
Yeah, you
do. Said vitamin something, something, sex drive.
What are you doing, Brett?
Strong dinosaurs. Walk down that, you walk in, you go left, go down, like
dressing room number four,
free prime time. Toilet, showers, the whole deal.
I went in and went right through race safe, through two doors, there's a jacuzzi.
Big mistake.
Yeah, that's the main one.
There's no rugby toilets, mate.
Big mistake.
Yeah.
Keep it a secret, though, don't be fucking telling everyone.
Stop flexing, Brad.
Come on, here we go! Bradley Taft!
Let's go, Brad! Oh, turn it up, Deke.
It's going, but it's coming, it's going.
Plug it through the truck.
Yeah.
Just crank the fucking
song. Do it.
Fuck it. I'm so loving
it. Why do you come in here with a bag of fucking...
Yeah, Dake.
Thank you, man. I don't need a bag.
I'll just pop the bread up.
There we go. Hey Brad, turn your head to the side. Show the people the new do.
Got it.
Turn your head.
Yeah, yeah.
There it is.
Get rid of the 19, put the 11. Here we go.
So you had 11, mate. Put another one on.
What?
The 11. We want it on the vlog. Fresh cut.
Got a new obstacle in the Supercross. That is the new water feature.
Got it.
Added slickness. Extra technical.
Thoughts on the track?
Looking good.
Like it.
Brad.
Yeah.
Yeah. Go, Brad.
Hey, did you see me drop a glove?
What's that?
Did you see me drop a glove?
Get him started and he's dropping shit. Someone sort him out.
That's a spare.
Got it. So we just...
Have you got it or?
Nah.
Taper off at the end, and there's a real sharp long left-hander here into a very popular.
You ready, mate?
Yeah, mate.
You're on time for once.
Huh?
You're on time for once.
What do you mean I'm on time? I'm always
every,
on time.
Every vlog you've been late.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we'll get the hell out of home town here on first round. Time. Make some noise. Circo Yamaha's Aaron Sandy. Now I'm going to come across.
Thank you.
sounds to me like Bushy's out there. So you got some free stuff.
Brief time. How'd you go?
Yeah, so made some big improvements. The first main, I got second, and it was chaos. I don't know if Troiza got clips of it, but there's people going everywhere.
Yeah, I got it.
And then basically main two and three were absolutely horrible, and that's all there is to say.
Bad starts.
Huh?
Bad starts.
Well, Yeah, I got bad starts, but the
last two anyway.
I rode horrible too. Like, I rode horrible. So, yeah. Still New Zealand next weekend. Unfortunately, Troy's not going to be at New Zealand, so we're not going to have a vlogger, but he'll be at Melbourne. So he'll vlog the last round. You're going to Melbourne, right?
Yeah.
Cool. Well, that does it for the vlog. Subscribe, like, comment.
Tyson. Hey, Tyson.
Right. Take the spaces.